into the A site. kennyS looking for the shot here. It's going to be Ali who gets existence down though. Pick up the bomb and push through. Apex goes down as well. kennyS with no armor, running straight onto the side. Can he get to safety? He manages to get out of the exposed position. Picks up the frag onto Alu. Second shot. Oh, is holding. Oh my goodness, so much damage done here by kennyS. Another frag down. And again, kennyS. Four kills in a row.
But once again, this is the most important position pretty much on the A site. PNX not going to give it up without a fight, and it's going to come down to kennyS with the AWP 1v3. We can see where he's looking now. Just gets the shot barely on MSL. Finds the second one. kennyS! He's flying with the no-scope! kennyS sucks it down, and Titan they manage to get another round.
And now it's a 2-on-1. Kenny has the bomb, and that's a one crucial fact here. Looking for it, gonna get the one kill, and there comes... Oh, no! Are you kidding me? What a sick performance from Kenny.
Taken down by kennyS. Huge loss there for Epsilon.
SIP for the time being, with SF just holding mid, watching for the flank. kennyS, though, is not having any of it. Takes down to, I think, get a third one just yet. Second peak, he gets down GMX, and it's going to be SF left. Guy, he was holding mid versus four Titan players. kennyS takes him down as well.